Lots of roads in need of repair. And for Central Oahu residents who have been jolting along one busy street, good news.
I am pleased to announce today in particular that we'll be starting the repaving work for Mehu'ula Parkway the week of March 17th.
The mayor says the city has already paved 66 lane miles this year ahead of schedule, but it won't be cheap.
In my upcoming budget, I'm asking the council, who is here today, to appropriate $140 million for road repaving.
And rolling on top of those roads are the buses. Mayor Caldwell says he wants to expand service and renew some canceled routes. There are also other forms of transportation the mayor wants to see embraced. He will include a request for nearly $1.5 million for a bike lane project along busy King Street.
The first one is protected bike lanes, something we've never done before in the urban core. Protected bike lanes turn streets into places where bicyclists are welcome.
And sticking with the transportation theme, the mayor says it's full speed ahead on the rail project, as new milestones are being accomplished every day.
By this summer, they expect to hit the 100 column mark, and by the end of 2014, more than 220 columns will be completed along the first 10 miles of the segment.
And the mayor said there is work to be done at the more than 300 parks and recreational areas across Oahu.
They are our community's front yards, and we should treat them as such. Therefore, we're proposing $65 million for operations and maintenance of our parks.
Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.